Ticks and mosquitoes aren't just bothersome pests. They can also spread disease. It's important to protect yourself and your family by using safe and effective insect repellents, especially during the high-risk times of year. In Minnesota, the highest risk for tick-transmitted diseases is May through July and again in the fall, while the highest risk for mosquito-transmitted diseases is from July through September. One of the most effective ways you can reduce your risk of disease from ticks and mosquitoes is to use insect repellents containing DEET or permethrin. DEET is a chemical that blocks an insect's ability to detect humans based on body odor and breath. DEET-based insect repellents come in a variety of different formulations and concentrations, including sprays, lotions, and towelettes. Products with DEET concentrations up to 30% are considered effective and safe for adults and children older than 2 months. DEET-based products can be safely applied to skin and clothing, but it's important to read and follow the label directions. Apply the product to exposed skin and avoid applying directly over cuts, wounds, or irritated skin. Also, to prevent inhaling aerosolized product when applying DEET-based repellents to your face, apply the product to your hands, then rub it on your face, avoiding your eyes and mouth. After you're finished with your outdoor activities, wash treated skin with soap and water. It's also a great time to check yourself for ticks if you've been out in wooded areas. In addition to DEET, insect repellents containing permethrin are also highly effective at protecting you from tick and mosquito bites. Permethrin is not only a repellent, but also an insecticide that kills insects and ticks on contact. Permethrin-based repellents should be applied to clothing rather than skin. You can purchase permethrin-based products as a spray or liquid that you can use to treat clothing and other outdoor gear yourself, or you can buy clothing that has already been commercially treated with permethrin. Once clothing or gear has been treated with permethrin, protection lasts through several washings, typically at least for a couple of weeks. Remember to read the product label carefully and follow all directions. To limit your exposure to aerosolized permethrin, apply the product in a well-ventilated outdoor area, protected from wind, and do not spray the clothing while you are wearing it. Instead, lay out the clothing you plan to treat and hold the container 6 to 8 inches from the clothing surface. Spray one side of the clothing until it is lightly damp, then turn the clothing over and repeat. Hang the clothing to dry for at least 2 to 4 hours before wearing. Remember to retreat according to the directions on the product label. Using insect repellents containing DEET or permethrin are safe and effective ways to protect you and your family from tick and mosquito bites. You can purchase permethrin-based products at outdoor and sporting goods stores, while DEET-based products are more widely available and can be purchased at drugstores, convenience stores, and other retailers. Stay safe and bug-free this summer as you enjoy the Minnesota outdoors by using insect repellents containing DEET or permethrin.